I've just got the right contacts and all.
You do think that?
Not what you know.
Opportunities.
And the cooking people.
It can be quite comfortable in the bush. It's quite comfortable in the bush with the kaffir.
Thomas!
Yeah, are you talking to me, dear?
I am. On your way back from...
The bush.
On your way back from Africa. The bush.
Did you deserve a strange laugh?
Of course. It's the man of
course.
Did you meet many hyenas?
Alison's gone.
That's a leading question, isn't it?
So the answer is yes.
You were well seen, my man.
Thanks for doing the accent again.
Yeah, what are you doing? Just let him go.
You are so wonderful with Les Chevals. Where did you learn your skills with the horses and the animals?
I'm going to tell his mum. I want to hear this.
To be sure. I travelled all of Ireland and I fetched all my horses over with me.
So I did.
Never stepped foot in Leeds the whole time.
Did you ever earn your living with your horses in another area?
Like in a tent?
Yeah?
Did you ever live in a troop?
Did you live in a tent?
Never been in a circus nor visited a circus in all my life.
That was subtle.
Would you like to dance?
Are you asking?
I'm asking. I do not participate in frivolity.
Which is your daughter is.
And have you put a lot of weight suddenly at any point?
I cannot comment on such a question.
And did you lose it quickly?
I'm shocked. Emily, have you ever been bitten by a dog?
No!
I have never had any contact with a dog.
Yeah. Not a dog with four legs. Yeah. Yeah. No, when soldiers reach on your curriculum.
Never pass my blueness.
Joseph,
are you
an animal lover?
I love animals, me. I went to school with them.
Do you like dogs?
Oh, I could eat one now.
Thank you
very much.
Do you have any close friends who are soldiers?
That's between me and Harold.
Sergeant Harold is his friend.
He works in classes from India, I'll let you know.
So, Papa.
Yes, Johnny.
So I was at home the day and you were out doing your duty and the police came knocking on the door.
I'm very familiar with the police.
Yes, were you expecting them?
I always expect the police to do what they have to do. They do their duty, of course.
When they said to me, "Had I seen you?" I said,
No.
Because you're too busy rogering the bloody downstairs.
Johnny,
the back passage. Playing bloody parlour game. I know yourself.
So, next time the police call, are you happy for me to say that?
I'd be grabbed by the fuzz plenty of times.
I have
a lovely night, I just seem to remember. But in the daylight, I live it in the daylight.
Oh, really?
Yes, lovely.
How's the bum since the dog had you?
That was the soldier. That was the soldier again.
Got the feral ones for that. How low can you get? One's never been bitten by a dog, ever. Horse? Who next? It's not going next to Stephen Fry.
Bloody bastard.
Nice fuzzy muzzies everywhere.
Is it
Lord, have you ever been in a music hall?
That's a question.
Don't be too direct.
Of course not. I'm very partial.
In your younger days. In your younger years.
I came to Yorkshire, and I worked for a family in London before this.
What was your post?
As dressmaker.
Dressmaker?
Yes, I've always been a dressmaker.
Why did you leave? Was there a sort of, you know?
No, I just wanted to change.
Have you ever been married?
Yes.
Leave it.
I thought she was from bloody Scarborough. Can't possibly be married from the
start. Bloody hell.
You got them floozes alike.
Bloody floozes.
And what happened to
your
other arm?
Bloody women.
Oh. Where's Mr. Tilly?
Tilly dog, I think.
Was he very domineering?
No. No, he was a weak man.
Do you have references from your previous employ?
Yes, I gave them to the family when I came here.
Were there satisfactory references?
I assume so.
Yes. And how do you do when the lights go out?
Very well, thank you.
He has a second love tap.
That sounds so good, my
child. Well, that's answered all of these questions.
Do you like the light on?
I can bloody sleep with a hard on.